Maybe they don't like water. Maybe they don't like water. Maybe I figured it out. Maybe they don't like water. Another rock. And get up on this rock. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Holy crap. Oh, crap. Can I get up here? Let me get up there. Let me get up here. Oh, let me land in the water. Yeah, that's about right. I spawn in, or actually I reload into the game, and there's a friggin' alligator chasing me, and I'm hoping he can't get up here. Okay, he can't get up here, but he's biting. Okay, good. Well, I figured out how to do arrows. You take the arrow, and you drop it on the freaking bow. Yeah, how freaking hard is that? So let's test it out, see what we got. Is it like an aim? No, actually, it's just the crosshairs. Let's see. Oh, did I get him? I got him, but it didn't really... Can I fish him off with this? Let's try this again. That's two. That's three. Four. Five. Don't tell me it's gonna take all these. I want to shoot him in the freaking head. I don't know if that makes a difference or not. Oh! Got him. Let's see. All right, yeah, him. Oh, some bones. Reptile hide, savory flesh. That's what I'm talking about. Well, that's the first time I ever received any savory flesh. So I don't know if that'll do anything or not. Well, I mean, I don't know. Like, let's see. How long is this gonna last here? Okay, it's at 96. I have all these seeds, man. I don't know what to do with these seeds. Reptile hide. I don't need this. Can I just? No, I can't drop it like that. Bones. Let's see. Info. Used by shamans and witch doctors for rituals and ceremonial gear. Bone is a staple of crafting primitive equipment. Yeah, okay. All right, so anyway, guys, I figured out how to do arrows. And I only have two arrows. I only have two arrows left. That's okay. Oh, that sucks. What is all this weight? All right, well, I think it's time to move on out, guys. And let's see if we can't trek across here and... find a new place to settle down. I'm kind of liking this little area right here. I'm not really, or maybe this little flat spot up in here. Yeah, climb up the mountain and maybe build on this little flat spot. I can't zoom or anything. But, I don't know. Let's head on out and see where we end up. Let me put that away so I can see what I'm doing here. Let's see. Okay, that's... Crouch and shift. Okay. I just gotta keep an eye out for bad guys. Kinda need to go to the east a little bit. Oh, it looked like there's a little encampment or something up the hill over here. I don't have any idea what that is. I just noticed it. It kinda blended in real well. Oh, maybe I could click some rocks and build my arrows. All these loose stones. Because it's 42, 43. Let's see here. One more. 52. Awesome. Need some more arrows. Craft. Alright. Okay, yep, not friendly. Not friendly at all, not even a little bit. yeah. I might have to come back. Okay, those are the good guys. Okay, those are the guys that don't chase after you. They're like the grown version of the turtles. Whoa! Oh, crap. Got too close. Whoops. Oh, yeah, he's on. He's coming. Man, what is this? What is this? What is he? Freaking hyena or something. That's what it looks like. Come on. I'm gonna run out of stamina before I kill him. Ugh. Nothing. Okay, I really don't know if I'm gonna make it to over here. Things aren't looking too well here. There's a lot more up there. And I don't know how to get around these these shrines. What if I could just follow the there's a waterfall there, so I don't think I can go. I'm just glad that I'm not dead, and I'm glad that you heal relatively quick. That's bull. Every other game I'd be able to get there. Oh, it's a rabbit. I'm like, what is that? Oh, come on. Of course they can run faster than me. But I hope they just get tired of chasing me. Because I'm nothing. I'm just skin and bones, guys. I am just skin and bone, maybe. Holy crap. Holy crap. No, not good. Not good. Nope. Ah. No. Leave me alone. Hopefully the big stone guy will, like, ow. Broke it. Okay. I'm on a rock. Oh. Let's see. No, big stone guy. Help me. Kill them. Oh, there we go. Ooh, let my stamina regen. And run. Maybe they don't like water. Maybe I figured it out. Maybe they don't like water. Another rock. And get up on this rock. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Holy crap. Oh, crap. Can I get up here? Let me get up here. Oh, let me land in the water. Oh, no. Where's my bed? Does the bed, like, get used? Oh, man, that sucks. Okay, alright. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna gather up. I gotta rethink my strategy here. I don't think running around out there is gonna cut it. I might have to build kind of close to here, I guess. Let's check, what if I could just make it across here? Oh man, that sucks so bad. I didn't like have like a lot of good things on me, but you know, I had a bow going for me, and I had some arrows, and the arrows kind of cost a lot. Well, probably not in the whole grand scheme of things, but they cost enough. Oh man, I'll tell you what, this thing is definitely not forgiving. You make a mistake, it's gonna make you pay. I mean, there are worse games, but it's definitely gonna make you pay. Ah, it's almost dark. Ooh, a rabbit. Hey, bunny. Well, there shouldn't be any bad guys around here if there's a rabbit. Is he gonna let me touch him? Huh. Might have just pulled a branch out of its butt. Yep. That's a spider. Is he coming? He's coming. Dang it. Come on, man. I have nothing on me. I'm just a scrawny little girl. Jeez. Oh, is he at? He's on me. Is he swimming? Spiders don't swim. Can I grab those? No. Oh, man. About to be dark. Whoa! Hey! No! 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 Go back! I'm swimming. That's bull! I don't know why he's attacking me. I'm not attacking him. Please leave me alone. Go back where you were. Come on! I think that's what it was. I popped up on the wrong spot of the beach here. And I'm running out of stamina. I think those two guys are still there. They probably won't help me. Help me, guys. Probably bad guys. Alright, let's see. Do we have enough to make anything? No. Ah, I'll make that. And that's it. Got a couple of bugs I can chow down on. Oh man, did I eat all of those? Okay. I think there's something about those guys. I don't think they're... Let's see. We'll collect all this stuff up. Stuff I can see. Alright, I have a level up. So let's go with... What's health? Oh, vitality is health. So I'm going to go there. I'm going to learn recipes. Let's see what I can learn here. Armor. Make an armor bench. Chest pieces. That's pretty cool. A sandstone pillar, like what would that do? Skirmisher. Stone dagger. Nope. I like what I am now. I'm an archer. So I got 2 points available. Crafting armor. Okay. Ooh. So I need carpenter and journeyman craft. That is apprentice craftsman, which I am. Light turban, light wrap. Okay. Oh, candles and stuff. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to unlock the box for sure. Ah! Come on, dude. Guys are not gonna help me. No, they're not gonna help. Oh, come on! mm. gator, crocodile, whatever you want to call it. We'll let this dude come up here, but the alligator's not going to be able to. I hope. Oh, I was able to hit him. Oh! I like that. Okay. Come on. Oh, I think I could. Can I? Is he going away? No, he's not. Oh. Oh, crap. Get up. What the hell? Get up, dude. Okay. Oh, did I just roll? No, he got me. Oh, man. I gotta go do something. I gotta go somewhere where it can't get me. Alright, I got far enough away from it. Okay, he's done with me. Alright, good. Let's see. I need shoes. Crap, man, I got another level up. Awesome. So let's go with health. One available. That's all right. I'm gonna wait until I can get the armor thingy, so I can make some armor. Let's see. I got pants. You gotta craft the pants, craft the shoes and pants. And I'm going to need to make some 1, 2, 3. Need to make 3 of those, and I'll be able to craft that. Okay, I think I might have found a little spot where I want to build. I think it's just right here. It's not very far, but I kind of need a little base, I think, to kind of get everything going. I need a bunch of sticks for sure. I need to get my start building my shelter here. I would love to get a bow. See what I need for my bow. I don't even have enough for a campfire, and I really need to build a campfire first. I need to get to where I can cook this food, cook this meat. I don't see a whole bunch of sticks on the ground right here, but that's okay. But I don't want to get overweighted with. Yeah, I know. I need to eat. I know. As soon as I get 40 sticks, I'll be able to eat. I hope. I see a bunch of sticks here, and I see a coyote, but I want to hurry up and see if I can collect before he sees me. Go ahead and start making it. Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's make my. I still don't have 30. Why do I have 30? Alright, now I have 30. Okay. Alright, come on, campfire. Yeah, I know. Okay, I'll put it right here in the middle of this stuff. Some wood. I got some savory flesh. Some wood. Turn it on. I'm gonna eat. Oh, I wanna eat those. Wait, where'd it go? Nope. Eat them. Didn't give me much of anything. I'm gonna go ahead and eat one of those, even though I know it's gonna food poison me. But I don't want to die waiting waiting on my food here, so let's do that. Hopefully that's enough. Stick that in there. Come on. There we go. There you go, boy. Dead. Oh, that's good. That's a good bit. Alright, so now I need to go ahead and start collecting up what I need for my shelter here. I know this is not the ideal spot for a shelter, but I mean, I don't have the equipment to go deeper. And I think I need the equipment. Thought maybe I could at least pick them up. Alright. Alright, let's see. What do I need? Okay, sandstone foundation, so I need, wow, I need 50 per foundation. Wow, okay. Right, let's see. Do I have enough to make another one? I think I'm gonna try to make a, maybe a 4x. A 4x square house. Wow, I'm getting a bunch from this thing. I like it. Ooh, iron. Oh, I know it just said iron. I seen it. Ooh, is that a good one? Oh, yeah, look at that. It's gonna figure out a fall on me. Whoops. Hurt your hand, huh? Oh, well, duh. If I just hold the. If I just hold E down, she just picks up everything in the area. I'm so glad I learned that. Look at that. Just hold it down and she'll just pick everything up that's in reach. Check all my food here. Alright. Turn that off. Check my foundation. I need one more of these. So I'm going to craft one of those. And then I'm going to need 8 walls. And I have to make 6. Alright, cool. So I'm going to drop these. Alright, so start building my little hut here. Alright. Okay. Put the walls up. Outer face. Ah, where's my pit? I might put the... I need some more stone to make that. That's okay. I got all the stone I need right up here. I really do like that. That is so nice the way that works. Other games need to take note. This is how you do it. This is how mining should be. This is how gathering should be. You can gather damn near everything. Oh, old school, my Ultima Online, man. You could gather everything from everywhere. Well, not so, and I don't think dirt. I couldn't get dirt. But if it was, there was a tree there, I could chop it down. If there was something that looked like a, was he stuck? I'm telling you what, guys, I got this new little force field. Yeah, that's what it seems like I got going on here. All right, let's go that. Do the door frame. Craft 10 of those, because that's how many I need. Craft 10 of those for the door. Oh, man, that scared the crap out of me. Let's see, outer face. 8. That's going to be the doorway. Awesome. Alright, let's craft the door here. Bam. I need another wall. This regular wall. And then ooh, wow! I need 100 wood. Jeez. Can't see how many I have. 5. That's a lot of wood. Wait. There we go. Is that the right way? Why do I feel like that's the right way? I was right. Thank Jesus I was right. Let's see. Dismantle. Well, I get that. But like, is there like a lock the door? No, I don't think so. Alright, number 6 is here. Alright, how do I do the roof? Okay, that's not even 100. Okay. Alright. Whoops. I need a lot of... a lot of fiber here. Alright, did I build the crate? Where's my crate? Oh, I didn't build it yet. Hold on, let's do... craft all of those, because I mean, why not? Ironstone. Let's see. Info. Run through with metallic veins. This ore can be treated in the furnace to create iron bars. Ironstone can be strengthened with additional catalysts during the smelting process. Alchemists guard the secrets of their catalysts jealously, so experimentation with a cauldron is required. Got it. Let's close the door here. Oh wait, no. Cancel that. The freaking door. Well, alright guys, I got my shelter halfway built. I gotta put a roof on this thing, I believe, and I got the little thing that says shelter, so I don't know what that means. I don't know if that means I'm halfway sheltered or this is a shitty shelter. I don't know, guys. What we can do is go end this episode right here. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section below, and I'll check you guys later.